Welcome to Flash Instincts. It's been a long time since we have spoken about OCGN, O-C-G-N. Make sure to hit the red subscribe button. A lot has happened since then, and I didn't do a previous video. It wasn't that accurate. However, what I have realized, I'm going to share my opinions, my thoughts. This is not financial advice. So anytime you buy a stock, especially if you're in the stock market right now, everything is being manipulated and shorted, okay? You always have to have stop losses. Stop losses are provided below the support lines where you think is going to hit. And if it goes below it, that means a crash is impending. First off, I'm going to try to tell you that this is a short squeeze potential stock. It has short squeeze potential that may rival or even surpass AMC. Now, these are two things that are going on at the same time. So I don't want to distract you from AMC. However, OCGN is doing its own thing. It's a vaccine-related stock that is different from every other vaccine and is found to be extremely potent or strong against severe cases of COVID-19. It's good against adverse reactions. People are not getting strokes or blood clots. And three, it's good against the variants, primarily the Delta variant. Now, these are all factors that may come in to play in the near future, especially in America, since we have not faced the Delta variant so severely. The winter is coming of 2021. So that is a very, very eye-opening thing that you want to take into consideration. OCGN has not been approved in the United States yet. It is looking to get World Health Organization approval this October 5th. However, don't make that into your last priority. OCGN has bigger things on the way. It is going on the BLA route, which requires a longer process for approval in the United States. OCGN is a hype stock. It's a very, very hype stock. It is very similar to the meme stocks. It is extremely shorted, extremely manipulated. However, there's a lot of retail and institutional support that are not selling. The institutional average right now is $7.6. That's a great average if you want to get in. Right now, OCGN is at 7.4. So if you bought high, if you bought $10, if you bought $11, guess what? You're supposed to be averaging down. Anyhow, any way you can. Find a method to average down on the stock, because this is a short squeeze stock ready to go. Any minute it can go trigger. We are looking at very high price predictions between $28 to $36. That's the next destination from $28 to $36. Okay. However, if we have another catalyst at the same time, OCGN could go all the way up to the $100. That's a very long one, but I'm going to be realistic. I'll go with the $35. If your stock goes from $7 to $35, you should consider taking profits. Now, before I get into that, I'm going to tell you more things. Right now, OCGN has had multiple runs. It went from $1 to all the way to $18. That's a huge squeeze. Ever since then, it has been shorted beyond imagination. It has been shorted all the way down to $5.50. These are buying opportunities because every time it would go near the $5 region, huge institutionals would average down and pick up the shares. Ever since the February run, institutions have simply been averaging down and collecting the shares. One particular institution or ETF is the Spider Biotech Index. This biotech index has accumulated over 5 million shares of OCGN. Now, why would a spider index buy a stock that is not going to go up in the future? Spider index is usually invested by the billionaires, the wealthy, and they go for long-term growth. OCGN is a primary suspect. It really wants to have long-term growth while at the same time having squeezes in between, short bursts of rise. Anytime you have any catalyst, any good news, a hype news, OCGN will run up 20, 30%, sometimes even 50%. Okay, these are great times to take some profit. Wait for another dip near the $7.60 and keep buying more shares. Okay, if you don't want to do that, simply add on the dip and you don't have to do much. Eventually, OCGN should rise. Now, looking at the chart, you see it went to 18, went all the way down to $5, then rose again, attempted to go breakout. It did not. It went to $16. It had a bull flag. It went as far as $16, similar to the previous 16, 17, 18. It did that twice. Now, ladies and gentlemen, this is the very important part. We have a repetition of the past. It has been shorted completely down, all the way down to $6.31. Since then, we have risen slowly but surely in a zigzag pattern sideways, all right? We have attempted a resistance point of the $9.20 to the $9.15. This region right here, this $8 to $9 region, this proves to be a pivotal point for Ocugen. Right here is where we have huge resistance. Every time we go up there, we bounce right back down. However, in the short term, in the recent times, we have not been going down much. Even in the crash that just happened due to the Chinese real estate firms that are filing bankruptcy, potential bankruptcy, where the stock market, the American stock market, reacted over excessively, Ocugen did not go down much. This shows that Ocugen really wishes to go up, especially with the catalyst coming up October 5. Now, we can look at the chart, we can look at all of these things, but it's a psychological game at this point. Ocugen has a lot of diehard fans, a lot of diehard supporters. They are not selling this stock because they believe in the long term. They believe that the foundation set up by Shanker, the foundation of having Jubilant as a manufacturer and having Bharat Biotech go through all the trials, it serves as a complete great foundation that is unpenetrable by any other company. Despite what Pfizer and Moderna is doing, Ocugen is running its own path, its own destiny. And since COVID-19 has not ended, Ocugen proves to be a great potential long-term winner. It also has short-term gains due to the hype, as we previously mentioned. However, this channel, we are very long on Ocugen. We do not look at little gains. We're not looking for $7 to $15 gains. Unfortunately, we're going to be a little greedy in this, and we have to be, because this is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. Ocugen, right now, it's at a beautiful time, because why? We're consolidating at the $7 region, from $5 to $8, but more towards the $7.60 region. This is the institutional, most of the institutional average is around $7.60. If you were able to completely mitigate your losses by averaging down, you have done the most ideal thing you can possibly do. All right, for Ocugen investors, if you have not averaged down, I highly suggest you look into or consider it, because right now it is below the institutional average at 7.4. You still have chances to get into Ocugen. All right, now this stock, I'm telling you, it will have multiple head fakes. It will attempt to go to $9 and come down. It may also attempt to go another step up to the $16, $17, $18. It can do this another one or two times. Now, let me tell you why. If you look back at the previous chart, going back to the 2019 era, Ocugen has had the similar runs. From $7 to $10 region, it would run all the way past $15, $16, $17. It did it once, it did it twice, it did it three times, four times, and even five times before ultimately crashing. However, right now we're doing the opposite, and it's going in a similar pattern, okay? It has gone almost exact identical pattern as it did in the past. I'm gonna repeat, the pattern that you're seeing in Ocugen, it's a repetitive pattern of the past. It is repeating what happened going down. Instead, it is going up, all right? Ocugen has macro scale patterns that we're looking at. We're not looking for small term gains or losses. We're looking at macro scale, big scale, multiple year patterns. Now, Ocugen right now has almost completed the consolidation phase. All right. This is from September 2019 to December 2018. This is a whole year of a zigzag motion of very high volatility, going up and down, up and down. However, it remained in a zone between the $5 to the $10 region zone, right? This is the zone where we are at the moment. Ocugen investors, if you're looking for short-term gains with options, I highly suggest you do not, because options could potentially kill you. Options is not great for this stock, because why? It's extremely heavily manipulated. It gets pushed down to this region so very quickly. It's beyond imagination. It's beautiful if you really look at it. If you look at some of the charts, and if you're looking, and if you're seeing what I'm seeing, it's a pattern that's so, so ironic, but lovely, because it's actually repeating the past. It's repeating the past in an opposite manner. It's paradoxical, it's beautiful. So right now, the next destination we have, price target, is the lowest is $24, the highest around $34, guys. We are looking at a range of $34.63. That is the next price target for Ocugen. However, if you do not wish to sell, and if you really are bullish, if you believe in Ocugen, then go all the way. Wait till COVID ends or something and potentially become a multi-millionaire. You only need $10,000, I believe, dollars invested into this, and you have potential to become a multi-millionaire if it hits 140, 120, right? That's all I'm saying, guys. That's all I'm saying, because that's huge amount of gains. Huge amount of gains. Right now, we are at a beautiful, beautiful time to enter and average down. If you bought at the extreme highs, at the hype situations, you have to realize that instead of just waiting for it to go up or try to break even, average down, buy on the dips, because your $10 buy-in is going to slowly trickle down to $9, to $8, $7, perhaps even below the institutional average. And if you're able to do that, you are golden, my friend. You are beautiful. You have learned the game. This is a stock very similar to AMC, guys. People are holding this and they are not relinquishing their shares. It is very, very pivotal that you realize this. Anyways, this is just my thoughts. This is my ideas. I'm not trying to hype it or pump it or anything. This is what I'm seeing, guys. If you wish to believe in Ocugen, you can. In the short term, it may go down to $5. It may go down to $6. But that is all great for us. Long-term investors, why? Because we will buy the dip. Any kind of job you have, McDonald's, working at a hardware store, anything, you should use that money and invest, especially on this opportunity, because COVID-19 will not last forever. And you should look at it as an opportunity to make money. It's an opportunity that you're alive and you have found Ocugen. If you like this kind of content, make sure you hit the red subscribe button and join Flash Instincts. Until next time, guys.